enemies. You don't want to do that. Or I can give you another example that you need bread, but you don't have bread. And nowhere is open, so you cannot buy bread. So what if we connect those people, they have something, to those people that they need that the same thing, right? So the idea is basically, it's a P2P service that we connect whoever needs something to someone who has it. Like I can give you...